onto 2 litres, and the crews were competing for national championship points. There was some spectacular action round a buoy on the southern end of the course, and here the race ended for Selcon with Nigel Cutler and Mike Spinks. Luckily, the two were not hurt, but that collision with the buoy left the boat badly damaged. Within minutes, the local lifeboat was picking up Cutler and Spinks.